So full time you're Carmarthen after a 2-2 draw, you and Nev Powell. Nev, a point gained or two dropped?
Away from home, it's got to be, you know, you'd settle for a point, but obviously it was a game of two halves. You know, first half was not really acceptable. You know, we were poor. Second half, we were a lot brighter, a lot better. And, you know, obviously if we could have played to that level first half, you'd probably be talking, we'd be going home with the 3 points. But, you know, games in this league are never easy, you know, and teams have their spells in games. And, you know, they started brightly, Carmarthen, we just couldn't get out our own half. But we changed it round a bit half time and it seemed to do the trick, you know. We were a lot better and, as you say, we deserved our 2 goals. And if there was one team that was going to go and win it, it would have been Aberystwyth. But as you say, we will take the point and we'll digest it and we will look forward to the game against Barry next week now.
As you said, there's a much better second half for the changes as well. What was said at half-time? Because that was a marked improvement.
Well, obviously, you know, we never got out of the traps. We were slow. It's a long trip down here. No excuse. Players have got to prepare properly. And, you know, from 1 to 11, we were half a yard too short. And we just changed things round a bit. Told them exactly what we thought. And to be fair, they're a good group of lads. You know, players don't mean to go out and put them type of performances in. So, you know, we talked to them and said, listen, this is what we need you to be doing, and they've done it, you know, and they've got to learn from it, because we give away 2 poor goals, and you know, we're probably lucky to go in 2-0 half time, and you know, we did, and we managed to find a way to get something out of the game, which says a lot about the character of the players we've got.
As you said, there's a big character in the team. There's a couple of times this season now we've come from behind, and it's been great to see that.
Well, we are finishing games strong. You know, the lads look fit and strong, and as you say, we've got a small squad and they're a new team, and we've just got to get that fine tuning of can we do it consistently first half and not just the last half an hour. But it is, we are coming good at important times of the game, and but that says about the mentality and the team spirit in there. You know, they were disappointed with their first half performance as much as we were, and the easiest thing in the world is to go in the dressing room and start ranting and raving. But you know, we've got a sensible group of lads, and we tried to tell them where they were going wrong, and they took it on board and they turned it around for me, so I got to be happy.
And finally, League Cup action on Tuesday, then back at the Park Avenue Saturday against Barry. You must be confident with how home forms are looking.
Yeah, well, it's obviously we've got a busy week, you know, with a small squad, so we've got to make sure we pick the two right teams for the two games, and hopefully, fingers crossed, we can carry on our good form.
Nev, many thanks for your time, thank you.